Something tells me that you really need a good haircut. Like, suck, 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 suck. Create a nice shape for your hair. Special type of hair. Like, really nice curl. Close your eyes. Is wet enough, and I'm going to create shorten a little bit here, and then over here, and down there, and it's going to be a wonderful shape for your face type. So let me touch a little bit your wonderful curly hair. It's quite porous and got a few split ends, but that's okay, everybody does. So just trying to understand which products you need. See that? Oh, your hair. Now, I am going to use this special comb for your specific type of hair, so I don't damage it. Like so. Carefully. See that? You can get it at Primark for very cheap. Just like so. There won't be straight lines in your haircut, because on your scalp, hair grows. And the curl is different at the back of your head, at the sides, and so on. So I'm going to take small chunks of your hair and shape them little by little, okay? And take care of your scalp later, which is essential. So we activate all those follicles and cleanse your scalp so your skin breathes better and feels light. And also, you know, you told me that you wash your hair very often, so we'll just do a good peeling for your scalp and solve that. Okay, let me measure. I got a second pair of scissors. Let's see which is better. These are new. Carefully. Lots of precision, just so you are happy with your haircut. Okay. gonna try. This comes perfect. And again, I need to cut and make this kind of shape, like round. So after we blow dry it, it's going to be, it's going to have a wonderful. And over here, bangs. Wait a second. Now, the next chunk of your hair, I'm going to, that's the very back of your hair, I'm going to choose like a certain like a nice hair wash with massage. Yeah, that peeling is not supposed to stay on your scalp. Needs to be rinsed. Right, is it? So we are going to little by little since you asked to keep the length. I know that curly hair is very difficult to grow long. I know how precious your length is for you. Now I'm going to use this toner. It will purify your skin and helps it renew. And now you need to gently rub your scalp like that. Now I will apply this mask to the ends of your hair. Enough. I want to be applying shampoo on the length of your hair, just to the roots. I hope you always do so. Because when soapy water runs down your hair, it's already enough. And you know, go and rub and massage. The length only just needs hydration and nutrition. Now this is a shampoo loaded brush for your scalp. And then we'll go.